Ah, Goo Lagoon, a sun-drenched beach of sludge at the bottom of the sea. But all is not well here on Paradise.
Do I look burned?
Well, you do look a little red.
Barnacles! That darn robot!
Robot?
Yeah, a big robot stole everybody's sunscreen!
Oh no! Everyone'll burn, and then they'll get all itchy and peeled.
Exactly! You can't spend a day at the beach without sunscreen! That sun is way too hot! That robot is out on the island! Nobody can get to him! SpongeBob, maybe you can use those sun reflectors to point the sun's rays on that robot! If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a lifeguard tower, the reflector will turn. Connect all the towers and the light will shoot right out of the big reflector on the island. Then all you have to do is swim out to the islands and turn the big reflector onto the robot! I'll stay here and protect the bays.
But I, can't swim.
Thank you.
I don't know, Mrs. Puff. It looks like they're having a lot of fun.
Yes, too much fun, if you ask me. You can save the children by bubble bashing each of the balloons. Bubble bash all the balloons, then come see me for a reward.
Can do, Mrs. Puff.
As a reward.
Yes! Hey! What just happened?
SpongeBob, I heard that you were collecting golden spatulas.
Yes, Bubble Buddy, I am. Have you seen one?
Why, yes. We were having a sandcastle contest, and somebody put a golden spatula on the top.
If I had a castle, I'd name it Fort Pattytown III, and Fort Pattytown III would have a big bake sale every Monday.
The golden spatula?
Oh, at the top of the sandcastle, right! That should be easy to reach.
Well, perhaps you should see for yourself. So, what are you supposed to be?
I'm a starfish. What are you?
I'm a figment of SpongeBob's imagination.
Oh, that makes sense. I pushed the big shiny button.
Thank you.
much better. Ouch! Pretty sparkly thing. What just happened?
Gary, what's new?
How?
You don't say. Squidward bought a new sweater. Oh, he's so crazy.
How?
And there's a golden spatula at the end of this cave. Wow!
Thank you. Sorry, but the carnival is closed. A pesky robot has taken over me ticket booth. And worse, me money. If you help me get rid of that no-good robot, I'll give you a big reward. What I had in mind. I hope my insurance covers all this. Why don't you try something less expensive? Dangerous. I need them crazy robots cleared out of the bumper boats. When you've destroyed them all, come back and see me.
carry a lot of stuff around.
Try not to try not to destroy any more of the pier, will you? What?
Congratulations, SpongeBob! You're king of the beach! Here, have a golden spatula!